guys, it's your girl Maya Milan, and I'm here back with another video. I know it's been a long time I haven't been on my channel. I know I'm finally able to film, just give you guys an update and tell you guys how I'm doing, how I'm feeling, and I'm feeling great. I'm enjoying the motherhood. I'm enjoying the mother life. It's great. It's amazing. It got me glowing. Also, right now, I can't be too loud because the kids are asleep. You know, my daughter just fell asleep. My son, he's taking a nap as well right now. So I'm like, okay, this is the perfect time. I could film, say what's up to my subscribers. We're almost at 300 subscribers, guys. So share this video, like, comment, and subscribe. And tell your friends to tell a friend about my Milan's channel. And join the Milan gang. That's going to be lit. You know, you guys see my belly. It's not the cutest after pregnancy, but whatever. I'm still cute. My man still love it. So, but okay. So basically, I'm just gonna do a quick life update to you guys of what I've been doing, what I'm up to. So right now, I'm focused on my online boutique, and I'm also focused on my kids. I'm focused on my future. Right now, I'm basically working my way to the future. You know, I have plans for the future. I'm not gonna say too much because personally I believe in God. So when you have life goals, you shouldn't always run your mouth and tell people what you're up to and what you're doing, because it might not work out in your plan. So I'm not gonna say too much, but right now I've been focusing on becoming a better me, become a better woman and a mom. I'm trying to be the best mother I can be. No excuses. I refuse to make any excuses. I feel like as their mom, I have to give them the world. That's my job. You know, I love them to death. I have so much planned out for them. Like, soon I'm gonna get their room painted and decorated. I'm also, since we have like extra rooms in our house that we don't use, I'm gonna build like a play section. Like, they already have a play section, but like actually make it a kid's playroom. That way, this is their room, and they can play around, make it a mess until it's bedtime, and call it a day. Like, just now, my daughter was in her playroom. Now she knocked out. You know, I put her in her crib for a second because I had to use the bathroom. And when I was at the bathroom, she was knocked out. So I guess all that playing knocked her out. And she ate before that. So, you know, so she's good. So I know a lot of people are interested in how it's been going as a mom of two. Well, so far it's been going really, really great. When I first brought my son home, it was very, very hard to... I didn't get any rest that night, and the first day he came home, he would not go to sleep. It was so hard to get him to sleep. Just thinking about it, it makes me exhausted. But now, my son, he sleeps a lot. Like, as long as he eats, he's gonna knock right back out. Like, he just needs his bottle, and he's gonna be alright. You know, that's all he really wants. He doesn't want to be held for too long. Of course, he likes to be held by his parents, but not for too long. Like, eventually, he's going to start whining, like, oh, put me down now. He's going to start acting like, yeah, whining, acting a little fussy. I love him. My son is handsome. He's gorgeous. My subscribers didn't see him yet, unless you're subscribed from Facebook. Maybe you saw him. I'm definitely going to post him on my channel. Not yet. I'm going to get him christened. So you guys are going to come with me on that as well, because I'm going to vlog that whole day. Except for being in church, I don't think I'll be allowed to vlog in church. But at least on my way there and after, you guys will see that. And you guys will see more of him. I'm going to keep you guys updated with tummy time. Today he did tummy time for the second time. He's getting pretty good. He's lifting up his head. He's doing the best he can. He's very strong. He picks up his head. He's very, very strong. He makes a month tomorrow, which is crazy. Time flies. My son will already be a month tomorrow. I can't believe it. He's already grown up on me. I look at him all the time. I tell him, don't grow up too fast on me, okay? I tell my daughter that too. Don't grow up too fast on mommy, all right? Because you guys are my babies. You know, I love you guys. I know you guys are going to see this video in the future. Just know mommy loves you. But motherhood is great. I want to say that it made me grow so much as a woman. It's crazy. It helped me grow so much. I was already one of those women that had ambition, that had goals and all that stuff. But now that I have kids, now I feel like I'm even more motivated. Like, I was already more motivated, but when you have kids, you get even more motivated. It's crazy. Every day I'm just focused on the future, like, okay, what do I want next? Where am I gonna go from here? And my man is the same way. We both have goals and dreams, and we have things we wanna build as a family. Cause only from here, you know, we're building. You know, we got our home, and now from here we're just building. Life is great. My relationship is great. I'm happy. My boyfriend, he is an amazing dad. He is the perfect dad. Like, I wouldn't want no other dad for them. He's great. He's an amazing dad. I love him. He's the best. I appreciate everything he does for us. Me and him have our faults sometimes and have our disagreements, but one thing I can never say is that he's a bad dad, because I'll be lying. He's an amazing dad. His kids love him very, very much. Of course, they love their mommy. Flies for bothering me. Dirty fly. Oh my gosh. This is one thing I can't stand, because right here in my kitchen window, we have a big tree in front of it, and they need to cut it down because there's so many insects. Most likely, it's going to be like insects in that tree. And if you open your window for a second, all flies and stuff is going to come in here. And if you know me personally, no, I can't stand flies. I hate flies. But I just want to, you know, make this a little quick update video. I want to say this to the new moms out there. Don't care what anyone says about you, because people are going to talk about you regardless. People are going to talk about you whether you're doing good or not. You could be doing good. People are still going to try to find bad in you because they're just that mad and miserable with themselves. So, because listen, I learned to love myself over the years, and it feels great. It feels great. People probably call me conceited now, but I don't think I'm conceited. I just learned to love myself. I know that I'm an amazing woman, and if you lost out, you're stupid. Papi, you're stupid, papi. Hey. But anyways, yeah, I just want to say I'm feeling great. I'm happy right now. I'm in a happy space right now. It's crazy because I wasn't in the best space yesterday, but today I'm feeling great. I'm feeling happy. I'm feeling alive. And that's what's the good thing about your kids. You could be feeling down one day and then you got your kids, and like your kids just change up your whole mood. It's just amazing. I'm blessed to be a mom. I'm blessed to be able to have kids. You know, no judgment to anybody, but I don't believe in abortions, and I know that God gave me my kids now because it was time for me to have my kids now. You know, I wasn't supposed to have my kids around 30 years old. Obviously, that's why it didn't happen. Yeah, I don't believe in abortion, so when I first found out I was pregnant, I was happy, I was excited. Abortion didn't even cross my mind. I was having this baby, you know. I'm happy. I'm blessed to have a man that was happy as well, that I was pregnant with his kids. It's amazing. It's a blessing because we're so young and it's hard to find that guy that's going to be in your life and, you know, want to settle down and you know, just be a dad. There's some men that, I've dated some men in my past to where, like, if I told them I was pregnant, they probably would have ran off, you know, or tell me to get an abortion. So I personally know that I upgraded, and he treated me right, and he loved me, and he's not going to do anything dumb to lose me, because, okay, he know better. But yeah, I just want to say I'm feeling great. I love all of my subscribers. Thank you so much for supporting me. Thank you so much for watching. Stay tuned for my son's christening, and stay tuned for more videos. I'm going to try to be more consistent. I just had a lot going on. I'm starting to work again. and I have a boutique. So I have my own business, and I'm working to just get extra money to support my kids, to support my home, to support myself, to support my man, to support my family, period. So just work with me. I'll definitely be uploading more. I love you guys so much. I'm so happy that we're almost at 300 subscribers. The goal is to get to 1,000 subscribers in at least 4 months. And I believe that's possible with you guys by my side. So once again, thank you so much for watching. If you didn't subscribe yet, what you waiting for? Click that subscribe button now. Click that like button. Like, comment, and share. And thank you so much for watching. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.